all, she has all of them named. Everything, she knows where they all are.
Oh, Webkinz.
Huh?
The Webkinz?
Yeah.
So,
where are you from?
Yosemite.
Yosemite? That's a great place to flew in from Nashville. And they have the big trees at the airport, you know, that you can walk through.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There's a few that you can walk through.
Really? It really is me dressed up. It's not George Clooney.
Can I ask you? We have a very good friend who came in to visit Leah yesterday, mm-hmm. who has, she also has cancer. And when she found out Leah got to do all these really fun things here that she couldn't do because she was an adult, I was wondering if I could get a picture for her.
Oh, absolutely.
So I called her today and said that you were coming. She was like, that's one more thing I did get. C-E-C-I.
There you go.
My sliding back.
Is that video or camera?
This is video.
Oh, hey.
So do some waving.
What?
Just
the button.
There you go.
Show tonight for the hospital, raise some money. So me and a guy by the name of Chris Young. So we just want to come by and say hi and maybe leave you an autographed picture. So you want to be famous, huh?
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
Okay.
I mean, you want to be like a famous video game player?
No.
Basketball player?
No.
Football?
No.
Astronaut?
Okay.
Singer?
No.
Baseball player.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Skeleton's getting close.
No. Am I close?
Nope.
Is it athletic?
Okay. He can't do anything physical.
Okay.
I remember I was like in the front hallway and I saw the
big. A poet. Here, I'll come stand by you and we'll take a picture. Wave. Hey, this is Song, y'all. Isn't that a beautiful name?